Thank you for coming.
Where did this heavy rain come from? Are you all okay?
I'm fine. But this rain is crazy.
Oh, that's Nushi?
I sensed these winds weren't ordinary, but I wasn't expecting the god of wind. God of wind, myriad god, what is the reason for this savage weather? If you damage this embankment's keystone anymore, you'll hurt a lot of people. Please, calm down! You won't calm down, will you? Then we have no choice.
Nushi!
Huh? That's...
What are you doing in a place like this?
Oh, Inaba, it's you! Welcome!
Hey, Inaba. Is that Lord Susanoo? He looks very young.
That is not. That's Lord Susanoo's son, Lord Okuni Nushi. He is my master.
Oh, is that so? It seems like you need a hand, so I'll help. Everyone ready?
All right!
Yeah!
Inaba, how was Daisen?
It was troublesome.
You've had it rough, but it's been lovely to see you persevere.
Anyway, Nushi, please explain the situation to me.
The God of Wind is angry. The embankment will be lost if the keystone is damaged.
Oh no! Will this place be safe?
Hold on. Let's trust Izumo's engineers and protect the keystone.
Yes!
Turn. Thank you.
Here I come.
Nice!
Dude had a counterattack. That was nice. Wow. Do it, Kuma. Suddenly my phone's ringing off the hook and shit. Does she have a magic shield? Magic shield spell. Oh, only works on her, huh? Magic mirror spell. I need to be closer. Okay, this dude here needs to die. So we're just gonna give him a tap. Say goodnight.
It's a treasure.
It sure is. And you gotta move. I definitely don't want to go behind the boss. We gotta spread this team out. I'm moving three over. One mage. You know what? I want to do... Kaguya, is it? Hanasaka. And then give me like Kuma, right? If we can, shit. What you doing?
Let's go.
Nice. Want to get over there and maybe help out that egg? Jerk. Nice counterattack.
Kuma mama.
Is it?
What? Oh, this is kind of a bad idea. Use an item. Maybe it won't increase my who's and what's it's as much. Just use this one. It's fine. What am I doing? I hit the boss. I can't hit the boss at either. That one? Zero? So they're immune to Earth. I thought it was different. No, I want... Fire? Definitely fire. Who else can we hit with this? Anybody else need it? No? Then don't... Oh no, okay. Fire's good. Death touch.
My turn! Yes!
Rock spell. It does a lot. Let me see. But you. You've already lost some magic. Some health, whatever. Yeah, you. Okay.
Here I come.
Oh!
Yeah. I did it!
Nice chunk. You should be able to kill one of these guys, maybe? Please. Don't move. Death smack, bitch! Oh, what am I doing? I gotta heal myself.
Let's go!
Boy, do I put my back to the boss? Or back to those guys? Back to those guys. Only 74, huh? Doesn't matter. Death touch.
My turn. Yes.
Thank you. Oh, what am I doing? I would heal him. It's best I got. Hurt the birdie.
Here I come.
Hang on. Texting.
What a joke this guy is. Damn.
Let's go.
Go where? It's late as fuck and you don't have a jacket. Counterattack. Okay. Gonna go with move. Throw at the bird. Very little left, bird.
Kuma-ma-ma-ma!
Damn, Kuma, you can't get this shit, can you? You can kill the bird.
Mm.
Thanks, Kuma.
Mm.
Jerk. You can't give it an herb, can you? You can give yourself an herb. I'll be fine. Doing good over here. Now what if I rock spell you? 111.
Here I come.
Miss. It's got, okay, so they don't care about Earth. That's their style. Oh, really? You can poop out eagles, can you? Damn. Ooh. That was weird. Looked like it did damage, but it didn't do damage. Miss me. Well, that was fun. Jerk. Whoa. No, never mind. Sorry. Was thinking something else. Nice touch.
Yes.
All right, everybody. Time to move down the hill. Time to go help, a friend from Neo.
Here I come.
Damn turkey. Ooh. Got her. Can I get you from here? I can't. I hit you with a throw. Who wants that? Hey, turkey. And tells me this ain't gonna tickle. Oh! You suck, Neo. Can I prune you from here? I can't. Ugh. What can I do? Just gonna move. Well, no. Not even close. That you floating skull monster. Kuma, you can't get close enough? Do it over here, huh? Come on. And it moved him. You want to attack the bird?
My turn.
That is, he done? He ain't done yet. What's this? Oh. Roses are red, bitch.
Here I come. This shall suffice.
Kaze Kirimaru? But there was still a bird left. Okay. I've never seen that before.
Thank you very much for helping.
You are quite very welcome.
Nushi?
Nushi?
What's going on?
I'll tell you what's going on.
Beautiful.
Thank you. I haven't even showered today.
Really? Thank you.
No. Though your beauty exceeds words, and I'm sure you're tired of compliments, I'm talking about your inner beauty. You went out of your way to help a stranger.
Aw, that is kind of nice.
Your courage, your kindness. So beautiful.
No, it's nothing.
Not everyone can do that. They talk about helping in their battlefield courage. But only a limited few take action. You have that virtue within you. And I was able to meet someone as gorgeous as you. I am left speechless.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You had a lot to say just now.
Oh, you're beautiful too. Blonde hair and a suspicious jade gaze. How mature.
Nushi!
Huh? What is it all of a sudden?
You should introduce yourself first.
Oh yeah, then try to fuck everybody.
Oh, my apologies. I was mesmerized by your beauty. Please forgive me.
Sorry.
I am Ookuni Nushi, the son of the king of Izumo, Susanoo. Pleased to meet you.
Pleasure.
I'm Kaguya, the daughter of the queen of Fuji, Tsukuyomi. Pleased to meet you.
Likewise.
Lady Tsukuyomi's daughter, why are you in Izumo?
I heard that my mother went to go see Lord Susanoo.
I heard Lady Tsukuyomi disappeared, but she came to see my father. I haven't heard anything like that, but my father may know something.
That's why I was trying to introduce them to the king.
Enough. You truly are a smart vassal. All right. Let me take you to my father.
Really? Thank you very much.
No, no, this is nothing. Now let's go. The Izumo Shrine is around the corner.
What is this feeling again? I felt it earlier. It's very dear.
Soggy underpants. Yes, please.
Why are you so tense?
Because I have to go to the bathroom.
Act more distinguished.
No.
Okay.
I heard you took care of my son. Thank you. I did not get your name yet. Inaba was blabbering just now, but I was not paying attention.
It's Kaguya. I am the daughter of the Fuji Nation's queen, Tsukuyomi.
Fuji? You have come a long way. Why did you come here? To get some metal?
To get a gaze at your titties, sir.
Or see our Tataraba.
Your Tataraba.
Very well. I owe you for helping my successor and subordinate.
Definitely here to see them Tataraba.
You can go see whatever you desire. I shall have my son back. Hey!
Hey!
Yes, sir.
Escort these people to the Tataraba and Yoshi, and take good care of them.
Take good care of them being escorted and show them your Tataraba.
Needless to say, I have never seen you take good care of a woman before.
Why would you be watching?
My lord, Lady Kaguya didn't come here for those reasons.
For real, man. Everybody just wants you to come.
You did not come to see our Tataraba. Then why are you here, Kaguya?
I wanted to ask you about my mother.
Hmm? Oh, Tsukuyomi has gone missing. So, you're looking for your mother. Tsukuyomi was a great woman. You resemble her, except she seemed more delicate, more alluring. I have not seen her in over 10 years, but women like her never lose their appeal. She must still look good, even now. My type is... What is wrong?
You just went on a fucking hour-long rant about how you want to touch her mom.
So, you haven't seen my mother in over 10 years?
Yes, not since we agreed not to fight. Messengers from your nation have come by often lately, but I have not seen her.
I see. I heard that before she disappeared, she visited Lord Susanoo and Lady Amaterasu.
What? Are you accusing me of lying?
No. I'm going to visit Lady Amaterasu in Hyuga next.
You are going to Hyuga? Then allow me to prepare a ship to Kyushu.
Thank you.
However, you will be on your own from there. We are still on delicate terms with Hyuga. We cannot let our guard down.
Does that mean you are at war with Hyuga?
Are you sure you do not wish to see our Tataraba? You will regret it later.
He's right. Our king can't help himself from showing off our Tataraba.
Inaba is right. Izumo is the most advanced nation in all of Mizuho.
Most advanced.
By showing off to outsiders, I believe less fools will try to go to war with us.
Check out the Tataraba.
So, want to see it?
No,
the ship to Kyushu departs from Itsukushima, near Yoshima.
Come on, I'm here to see some Tataraba.
Please visit our Tataraba for my father. I guarantee it's worth your time.
Just whip him out.
All right. Let's go.
You cool?
Yes, I'll happily be your guide. This way.
Tsukuyomi's daughter, huh? She has a determined look in her eyes.
Lord Susanoo, a messenger from Fuji is here.
From Fuji? What is it?
No friend? No shrine, no shop. Oh. Well, what are you gonna do? I guess we got the best of the best now. Well, till next time, kids.